How to do permutations on the TI-89 calculator. The common core related standard is use permutations and combinations to compute probabilities of compound events and solve problems. Remember, the formula for permutations is n factorial divided by n minus r factorial, where n is the total number of objects and r is the number of those objects that you want to arrange in an order. Thus, order matters in permutations. Permutation notation is also written as little n, capital P, and little r, NPR. Example, we have 5 different colored boxes, red, blue, green, orange, and purple. How many different ways can we order any 3 of those 5 boxes? So the permutation notation is 5P3. The permutation formula is 5 factorial divided by 5 minus 3 factorial. To solve for the TI-89 calculator, go to second, math. Math is the 5 key. Choose number 7, probability. And choose number 2, NPR. Now on the calculator, you see the permutation notation NPR with the open parentheses. Enter the n variable, which is 5, enter a comma, and enter the r variable, which is 3. Now put a closed parenthesis. To calculate the answer, hit the enter button on the lower right of the calculator, and the answer is 60. If you choose any 3 of the 5 colored boxes, you can make 60 different ordered combinations. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel.